Where's it from?
No, I got the same clip. I recorded it on my messenger. I don't know how I did it.
Or you've just got it saved.
Yeah. What an alley.
Oh my god, underneath the scaffold. Probably put on top.
Unlucky, mate.
Yeah, go and shoot her, actually, because she's AFK. Thanks.
Nice. One more.
Only one enemy remains.
Can't say I did.
Why?
Don't know, I'm sorry.
Love a bit of soap opera drama. Perfect.
EastEnders is better than Corey.
I watch Hollyoaks clips online.
Hollyoaks Iron Bus.
And you're hanging at your ass watching Hollyoaks on
the Yeah, mate. Time of year, isn't it?
Switching rally points.
Wasn't there like Hollyoaks After Dark where they showed the tits? After
oh,
Hours,
no.
Whatever it's called.
Like Carry On films, weren't it? I don't think they ever showed any bappies on fucking.
No, they had like a separate one like Hollyoaks After Dark. He's on at like 10 o'clock.
Hollyoaks, After Hours.
Oh my god, he's on top of the stairs.
I got him, he's dead. Oh, there's one in the road, two in the road by blue
car. There's two, yeah, there's two there, Luke.
How can we be here again?
Sorry.
Oof. Guten Tag, ja. What the fuck?
Whoa!
Scared me.
It's shit.
Offside. Yes.
Bastard.
Oh yeah. That's what we like to see. Yes, boys.
Oh my god, let's fucking punch each other off!
I mean, if you're off for it, mate. You first.
Yeah, boy. Having my mouth.
Someone's fuming.
It's a bit too sus for me. Good job! Good job!
Chimp, why have there no soundboard today? What's going on?
I know I would do, but I thought I'd be a bit gentle. Not blast it too much for you, sir.
Alex. Alex,
oh,
which
no,
one for Gary?
It's bad enough when you came round and played it here.
Oh, he's upstairs. He's upstairs on B. On B.
Sorry, Lucy. Sorry.
Alex.
No.
Alex,
he's up there, Chim.
He's
up there, Chim.
Guys,
no.
Silly me.
Oh. I'm freezing. So cold.
Cold?
Dick damage.
Sweden.
Oh, okay, that's fair enough.
Yeah, it's warm in the UK right now, so you know.
Really? So busy. Switching
sides. It's 20 degrees here, isn't it?
It's 9 degrees now.
9.
Dick damage will come warm you up.
Exterminate the objectives. To be fair, you two look like you're keeping each other warm.
What?
Joined at the hip. I mean, dick damage and, Ryan.
Oh, he's on B. He's in A, sorry.
Why did you do that?
Dick damage.
No. Well, why didn't you say to him, can you plant the bomb, please? Not shoot him.
I thought that was an enemy, to be fair.
Chimps.
Left. I can't.
You need to.
Only one enemy remains. Well, there must be something in the tide.
I play here.
Yeah.
There you go.
Counting days since my love up and got lost on me.
Sing it, Ryan.
Every breath that I've been taking since you left feels like a waste on me. I've been holding on to hope that you'll come back when you can find some peace. Every word that I've heard spoken since you left feels like a hollow stream.
Bastards.
I've been told it gets you off my mind. But I hope I never lose the bruises that you left behind. Oh my lord, oh my lord, I need you by my side. There must be something in the water. And if only I could hold you, you'd keep my head from going under.
People.
Maybe I'm just being blind to the brighter
side.
Hey. Won't be happy for this over. There must be something in the tide. I've been so
what, Alex, come over here.
Can you get enough?
Oh, Nathan.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. That boy, you know, we've got to concentrate.
Shame, fuck the sake.
I'm sorry.
He's on the scaffold.
I try.
Oh. Good job, DJ.
That you lot have an S-ing off. You're on the losing team. Switching rally points. Another. What we got?
It's been quite emotional, this game.
It has been quite good. I feel like I've bonded a bit. Destroy the objective. It's better than whatever the fucking horny ass fucking rape mic spam I was playing the other day. That shit's too much. Ooh.
Oh, gone again. Team killed again. Never mind.
Big damage. Only one enemy remains. Are you being naughty?
Fucking hell. Good job, DJI.
Oof.
First game on.
You can't part those.
Wow. Wow.
Yeah, look, alcohol or drugs there.
First gimp.
Yo. So, I've had like weekends. So I'd pick up a guitar and
guitar.
So I've had like 3 chits. Alright. I reckon we should put those videos in that post on Instagram, but you know. Oh, I can't be asked.
Fucking God.
No, I have to split them up with the keybind.
Jeff, why the key blame me?
Get damage.
I'm gonna be playing, so I'm just going on the phone, so I won't be talking.
Oh, you're on the phone, so? You're talking to us? You don't love us no more? Unbelief. Your dad's addicted to unbelief, bro. Ever heard somebody say on this game?
Hello. Good afternoon. It's Ryan at Mortal Life. So, I read you like a book, man.
Shit. Fuck's sake. It's supposed to be going foraging tomorrow. I don't want to. Wait, what was this group chat about? With fucking Emma. Alex.
What are you doing?
Look at that picture there, it's weird, isn't it? What are they doing?
Activating? I don't know.
Oh, for fuck's sake, right?
Weird that, isn't it?
I'm sorry about these two.
This fucking game. Gather yourselves, brothers and sisters.
What's that picture all over it, Lord?
What's it mean?
Oh, silly me.
Pictures worth a thousand words. Switching sides. Speaking to you, Ryan.
Oh, silly me.
Yeah, what's it saying to you? What's it mean to you, personally? No, no more.
Yeah.
I'm like, not even. Fucking baguette tunes. Baguette. I wonder what it's. It looks like. Look at it. There we go. Interesting.
Show me that picture again, Nathan. Let's have a look at it. Isn't it weird, that picture?
Shim, for fuck's sake, play the fucking game so we can get
no,
out.
No, don't listen to her. Just look at it.
She's
why,
nice.
Why is he dangling in?
Actually, she didn't say please, so I'm not going to.
Nathan, just let me have a look at it. One sec. Go back. Nathan.
1 minute, it's gone.
Nathan, just look, alright. Why is he dangling off that little ledge? What's he actually, has he got like a pickaxe? He doesn't have a pickaxe or anything. No, go. It's weird, isn't it? It's like...
That's not a
pickaxe.
Has he got
no leg?
No, he has got a leg. You just can't see it because it's past the... You know, perspective.
What's he doing? He's got a ball
tie. It's the perspective. He's got one of those hats.
One of them, I'm going to the jungle ones.
Gorillas! You know, the fucking excavator. Not the excavator, the white guy in fucking Tarzan.
It's weird. I'll just go back one more second, Nathan. There's one more thing on it.
Fuck that one. This one's cool. Visit the zoo. What's that?
No, just go back.
Hi or something. What the fuck are you doing? Seriously?
Miss, are you South African?
No.
It's getting a bit boring.
Go back to that thing in 1 second. Has he got like a little package in the top left?
Doesn't look like it. We'll have a look though. What's it? Miss.
What?
Are you South African?
Yes.
Can you swear at me in South African? Afrikaans. Is that Afrikaans? Well, I don't want to know, miss. We've played each other a few times. We all know each other. On friendly terms.
You're missing the point, Nathan.
Ooh.
Shit, I'm dead. Fuck.
Miss. I swear it take damage.
Kill miss.
That sounds like fucking so stupid South African, like South African's a language. I'm an idiot. Why did you kill? Miss.
You are spastics. Proper spastics.
Alex, will you go look at that picture again?
Gather yourselves, brothers and sisters. Miss, I think if you swear at them in Afrikaans, I think they'll... I don't think she wants to know you.
Well, he's in the room with the picture. That picture's... Go back.
That picture's actually interesting. Check it out. Oh, mate. Switching sides.
We're gonna come back, lads. We're gonna beat them. This is gonna be the best victory ever.
Wipe out the objective. Look at the dicks. Well, lads.
And we're just there, looking at a pain. Oh, what? Look at this! Look at this, Alex! Where are you?
It looks like a little office. It looks like that little coffee shop but I was in Amsterdam.
If you look at the painting in the mirror, it's different. The guy's...
That was a very nice.
Left. I think we found an Easter egg now. If you look at it in that mirror, it does. In the mirror. Yeah.
What are you on about?
In that room that we were in, there's a painting. But if you look in the mirror, it changes. Have a look. Okay. Oh, good. Alright, let's play this round properly. I don't want to piss off Miss and Juicy.
Miss Juicy.
Go on, Juicy. Juice behind you. Oh, Juice, what happened? Juice, what happened? I believed in you. I got the guy behind you.
Win the game for us. Alex. Oh,
oh my god. GG, guys. For fuck's sake.
Oh, what a comeback. That's such a good comeback,
lad. Yeah. Fuck idiots. Well, that nice little sing we had was good.